Avent Thermal Spring Water is unique, and it is science that proves it so. Discovered by chance in 1736, thanks to the healing of the horse of the Marquis de Rocosel, and then used in the 19th century to soothe people with burns from the Chicago fire, it is at the end of the 20th century that science gave objectively the reasons for its effectiveness. The first discovery? Its mineral composition, constant and invariable. Low in minerals, Avent Thermal Spring Water is perfectly balanced in calcium and magnesium, rich in silica and trace elements, which participate in restoring the skin barrier while providing softness and suppleness to the skin. In 2001, a second revelation marked a turning point in the knowledge of Avent Thermal Spring Water. The researchers from the Pierre Fabre Research Centers, in collaboration with teams from the Sorbonne University and the CNRS, made a major discovery, Aquaphyllis delaumier, a microflora that exists only at the source of Avent. The biological signature of the Avent Thermal Spring Water is thus revealed, and its soothing powers finally explained. Using the active ingredients produced by Aquaphyllis delaumier, our research laboratories design and develop postbiotic active ingredients to offer innovative, tailor-made solutions for the most sensitive skin. iModulia, anti-scratching, C+ Restore, repairing, Desensinos, ultra-calming. It's a resource declared to be of public interest by the French National Academy of Medicine in 1874, with soothing powers proven by more than 150 scientific and clinical studies. A water that we continue to investigate in order to better understand and preserve it, so that it protects and soothes sensitive skin for a long time to come.